What's up, everybody? Brian BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2016 Bowman Jumbo case number 7. These are your teams on the screen right here. Thank you, everybody who joined. I appreciate it. I wish you luck. Hopefully, it's a good one. Breezers, what up, buddy? Got another one in the store after this, and then I think we're also going to do a live auction tonight. Definitely going to do that. If we can get enough people in here. Had a big beard? Thank you. I don't know that I've ever been too much heavier than this. I wonder if you have me confused with someone else. Close. It's close. But hey, at least I look good, right? What's up, BBJS or BBJ Sports Cards? How are you, man? Off, get the glare, overhead glare off. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. David Denson, Jay Gerez. Starting off with a bang. D1 Demon. Refractor Austin Dean. Purple Xander Bogaerts, Red Sox, Chipper Jones. Rip Queen, you like what those Cubbies are doing? It's an exciting time for Chicago baseball. Matias Silver Paper. Yeah, what? Best record in the American League? Which is weird because they don't really look that good. Pitching's good. Saul Romano. Yeah, Chris Sale's just mowing people down. Bo Burrows, Tigers. Green Aku, Green Shimmer for the A's. Byron Buxton, purple for the Twins. Anfernee Seymour, Marlins, Jim Dub Nation. That would be a hell of a game. You know, if Arrieta's not suspended for PEDs by then. Kind of joke, right? Every time somebody starts doing good. Anderson Espinoza refractor. Hank Owens for the Red Sox. Javerts. Boom. Yeah. Then you got sneaky little guys like D. Gordon. Pumping it in their butt. Raul Mondesi. I guess I don't understand. Is it 80 games automatic now when you get caught? Or was he a repeat offender? Gleyber Torres, top 100. Also, even if your 80 games is up, you still can't play in the playoffs? Jeez, that's brutal. They must be extremely confident that they can beat the tests. They're still doing that, though. Somebody else got busted the week before D. Gordon. Jorge Alfaro, paper blue. Was the guy from the Blue Jays, maybe? Jalen Ortiz for the Phillies. Philly Eagles. Man. Philly Eagles killed the case last night. Just Phillies everywhere. Max Kepler, blue Rob Kaminsky for the Indians. Let's leave some of these guys real quick. Why, what's going on with the Thunder? Are they getting blown out? Turn two, Fulmer and Derek Hill. I like those cards. They're cool. I know it's just an insert, but I don't know. I like them. Down 28. Well, what quarter are they in? Oh, we got green shimmer or orange shimmer. Josh Bell and Walker Buehler for the Dodgers. Gem Mint Dub Nation. One is 20 out of 25. And your auto is color also. Tyler O'Neill, blue for the Mariners. Hey, that's me. Nice. To 150. It's a nice pack. Yeah, people keep saying good things about Tom. Dylan Tate, Andrew Benintendi, purple. Coonrod, Michael Kopech. Anderson Espinoza, Red Sox. I did this year. I'm moving next month, so I didn't want it all piled up, and I have absolutely no time to sift through it or anything like that. So, yeah, pretty much just pre-sold it all on eBay. And to a couple guys that joined the breaks and wanted to give their kids a bunch of cards, so. Breakers is not doing good. Anybody else having trouble with their stream? Lucius Fox. Morgan Freeman. Boom. I am in Miami. Miami, Florida. Not Ohio. Ian Happ. Rowdy Tellez. No, actually next month I am moving to Miami Beach. Right on the water, 3 blocks away from the beach. Byron Buxton, Jeff Bagwell, Ellen Hansen, Josh Naylor. Yeah, I'm a little bit south right now, so probably about 15 miles away from the city. Alex Bregman, blue paper, Astros. Yeah, I don't want anything to do, Rip Queen, with your ridiculous winners anymore, ever again. Your burnt, torched, gray skies for 6.5 months. Gross. Yeah, sure. Agent Smith's in Florida. Who else in here is from Florida? That's it. But usually there's like five other guys. Brutal yet? Yeah, I guess. The heat doesn't bother me at all. Mark Zagunis, refractor for Rip Queen. Those are the $4.99 if you didn't know. Oh, yeah. See, down here, it's still just like 85 every day. A couple clouds. Rains every once in a while for an hour. I'll probably tick up to mid to high 80s next month. 90s, 92 the month after that, and then just like 100 every day after that. That's a good question. I don't have any more jumbo. I have one more case of jumbo, so I'll probably put that up after I'm done shipping tomorrow. Ramil Tapia, gold. Actually, it'll probably hit Monday, so I'll send out an email, let everyone know what time it's going live. It'll be during the day, so no one will pay attention to it. So if you pay attention to it, you'll have jumpstart on getting your team. Wilson Contreras, Cubbies, Rip Queen, killing this box. Isn't it though? So much better. Seabreeze, I get it. Brett Boone. What river are you by? Hey, just keep hating them then. Jorge Alfaro, oh, there's one behind it, probably an auto. Orange Shimmer Auto, Domingo Acevedo. Nice, what is that, to 10? 2 out of 10. Peeps. Nice card, man. Espinoza, Bagwell. It's a really nice card. I think Bowman looks so much better this year than last year. Hits better too. Better checklist, shorter checklist, I think, right? Josh Harrison. Did you guys get like a million cases, Stacy? You guys love the Bowman. Sean Newcomb, Alex Bregman, Daz Cameron. I love 13 design, but going up pretty hefty right now. Probably move it by the case or sit on a bunch, sell them. Everybody wants to pretend like they don't have any. think you're right. I also think that's when the few people that are hoarding it will unleash it. Same old price manipulation story. Alex Jackson, Luis Gohara. Purple paper, Josh Norwood for the Marlins. Purple paper, Troy Tulowitzki. I think we got a purple auto here. Rudy Giron for the Padres. Scotto. Nice $12 buy. Berrios and Tyler J, Twins, turn two. Das Cameron refractor and a coup for the A's. Coup refractor. Kahola, man, Hawaiian invasion into 2016 Bowman. I don't do any diving. I wouldn't mind learning. I need a hobby, I guess. Domingo Acevedo. Yeah, I'm like probably a half an hour away from Key Largo. I guess I should at least go snorkeling. Victor Robles, boom, Ravery. I like how he signs up the pinstripe. Like he thought it was a line to sign on or something. Very symmetrical. Marco Gonzalez, I think we got another auto. Nope, Omar C. something. For the Rockies, refractor. Yeah, I've had a couple where it's more down in this area and flattened out a little bit. I've had some where it's like perfectly on the pinstripe of his pants. I don't know. He's kind of all over the place. It's like he signed a batch, multiple batches, but at different times. Like he had two signing sessions or something. He's been hitting in like every case we have. It's crazy. Naylor and Kolek. Rudy Gronn and Carl Edwards Jr. Cubbies. Not bad. Three autos. See any good, Stacy? I don't know anything about Carl Edwards Jr. Other than I pull a lot of him. Joey Votto, blue paper. Francis Martes, Houston. Dino cards. Yeah, we got a Lucius. It was a base. Base Morgan Freeman auto. Buxton, purple Derek Fisher. Ooh, a printing plate. I wonder if it's autographed. Probably not. AJ Reed, nice. Astros are really heating up. What is that? Magenta? AJ Reed 101 printing plate magenta. Tyler J, Fernando Perez blue for the Padres. Rudy Gronn, base auto this time. Padres having a nice break. I think it's going to be Bregman. Bregman in this one. Breezers. You in here? Did you see what Soler hit yesterday? Cornelius Randolph, turn two, Tyler Kolek, Josh Naylor. No kidding, man. Chris Bryant, silver paper. And Ryan Klesko. He gave them up. He bought them. They were in a filler, and then he saw that they were in a filler. He's like, you can just swap my teams out for a filler spot." It's like, nah, dude, you're cool. We'll just do something else with the filler. I almost gave it away. $14 super fractor. Tyler Beattie, Phil Bickford. Hit a sophomore standouts. Francisco Lindor, super fractor auto. Willie Adams, Rudy Gurán again. Greg Bird, refractor auto for the Yankees. Peeps. Yep, in here. Pulled the Trent Clark base super the night before. Josh Naylor, turn two, Hunter Harvey, DJ Stewart. Aiken. Stacks are getting high. Carl Edwards Jr., Blue Auto, Rip Queen, killing it. Banda, Refractor, Brett Boone. Michael Soroka and Juan Yepes, pair of Braves. Purple refractor and a base refractor. Base refractor auto. Fourteen left in the next one. Hopefully we can get that one done fast and then we'll run a live auction after that one. Need a few more people in the room though. Gold paper coming. Madison Baumgartner. There you go. EP. 40 out of 50. Nothing wrong with that. If we can get enough people in here, yeah, we'll do an auction. All teams in on a case of Bowman. Purple Mike Nikorak. Chipper Jones and a blue Phil Nevin, Tyler Nevin, Rockies and Padres. 1, 2, 3, Padres, 4, 5, 6, Rockies. Going to the Padres. Honeywell, Jesus. Mark Zagunas, base auto, Cubs. Michael Kopech, refractor for the Red Sox. Yeah. So sharp. He needs to either slow down or switch up his marker every once in a while. Turn two, Victor Alcantara and somebody. Joe Gatto, Angels. Yeah, you get big and swoopy, it tends to give you problems on an auto grade. Those are all PSAs. Gold chrome coming. Be an auto. We need a big auto. It's got ink. Boom! Oh, EP, close your eyes. Trey Mancini for the Orioles. Paul, gold auto, 28 out of 50. Yikes. If you don't watch the recap video, you can pretend like it never happened, Eric. Gold Mancini auto. Robles Stone Garrett. Nice. Jim Mint Dub Nation. Jack Flattery, refractor for the Cardinals, Bostic and Yipes. Why are the two Tigers always the ones at the end of the all paper pack? Daniel Robertson, blue for the Rays, and Hector Oliveira, the 29-year-old abusive rookie. J.P. Crawford, Jeff Conine. Luke Weaver, silver paper. I know how you feel, Scotto. I know how you feel. Last pack, good luck. Usually nothing in the last pack. Silver paper. That's gonna do it. Give me a second, let me clean this up. I'll shoot a recap video. Take you through the goods. Anybody that stuck through this whole video, thank you for watching. If you joined, thank you for joining. And we'll see you guys next time.